The death toll in the global coronavirus pandemic, 400,000 people. More than a quarter of those deaths are here in the United States, where as of this morning, more than 110,000 people have died.
Is it serious?
There have been more than 1.9 million cases of coronavirus in this country.